Do you think this is a big deal for you to be out there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think it is, because probably like a couple years from now, there'll be a lot of girls here, and then it won't be just like all boys, so they'll have to build like another like dorm for girls. So it'll be a huge impact if more girls start playing.
For you, throwing like a girl means what? What's your fastball?
Throwing 70 miles an hour. That's throwing like a girl.